Hey, honeys, Justina here. I'm hoping everybody's having a great day or night whenever you're viewing this. And, honeys, I haven't done a mukbang in like 2 or 3 months. I haven't done a mukbang in like 2 or 3 weeks. I can't believe it. But, yes, honeys, here I am. We were going to do a mukbang today over McDonald's. Well, we still are. We're going to do it over the food. But, you know, McDonald's got their new collectibles cups and all that kind of stuff. I guess ordering stuff on Sunday is not getting it. I don't know if they replenish on Monday morning, but I didn't get the cups. So, I have 2 cups that I need to do a review on that I don't have. I wish they would tell you in the app that they don't have it. Kind of like how they did with the other adult Happy Meal. Where they did the toys and stuff. The Curran box. I think that's what it was. I wish they would do it like that. Say, hey, we don't have the toys, so you don't get the box. Something like that. Instead of just going ahead and purchasing on through the app and stuff. And then when you get the food, they don't have it. So, because I think you're paying like $2 extra, $2 or $3 extra for the cup. Just itself. And just for that to happen, nah. So, you know, my butt's going to be back in my McDonald's this week be getting a cup because I don't have it. And I already, see, they even got the collector's meal McDonald's cup. And this ain't the collector's cup. So, you know what I say to that? So I'm wearing my hat. I love this hat. Looks good. I don't know if you guys can see all of it, but I love it. I bring the fucking sass. All right. So, what have you guys been up to, honeys? Yeah, because I got Robert a collector's cup plus me. Ooh, my favorite. Got a hash brown. So, you know I love McDonald's breakfast. And I might talk stuff about McDonald's, but I love McDonald's breakfast. And then we got an egg and cheese, sausage, egg and cheese McMuffin right here. And it's greasy as hell. Just the way I like it. But, honeys, we're going to do this. Mmm. And I still love McDonald's, don't get me wrong. I still eat their Big Macs and their quarter pounder with cheese. And then there's going to be one ass comment in there. You don't need a double pounder. You don't need a Big Mac. You know what? Fuck off. And I don't need your ass commenting that shit either. So. I'm ripping my thick shirt again. After 2 weeks later, I didn't know that I did my last mukbang in this shirt. So, I was like, fuck it. I'm going to do it again. I love repping Amber's merch. Then I also rep Jeremy Dolce's shirts, too. They're cute designs. I love them. But y'all, this hat, y'all, got it from Party City. So, go get y'all one. That's good. I love me a sweet tea. So, well, okay. Well, it's no sauce. I mean, it's no egg. Oh, yeah, it is. There's damn egg. Shit, it's the white, egg white. Mmm. That shit hit the spots. I love eating a McMuffin. Their McMuffins are really good. Their big breakfast is really good. Their steak bagels. It's freaking to die for. So guys, I've been going to Aldi. I don't know if you guys know what the hell that is. I think they're international, domestic, I think. I don't know, shit. But Honey's. We went to Aldi's, you need to go. They got a lot of interesting stuff there. A lot of interesting food. I love it. And the price of it is really cheap. So, you might get a big old bag of potato chips, like $2 and something. So this week, I got lobster dip. What the hell is it called? God, I have it at Captain D's all the time. Lobster rolls dip. I got that. I'm going to try that out. We got some fried pickles, potato chips. We're going to try that out. What else did I get? We got the salmon last time. It was like $6.48, and that damn salmon slice was like that thick. Ooh, excuse me. I'm like, fuck. That's a really good deal. And that was really good, must say. Cooking the air fryer for like 11 minutes. Good to go. Just season it with whatever you want to season it with. Put it on 350. 350 for 11 minutes. So good. They also had a gray one. No, not a gray one. A silver one of these. I want that as well. Cheese makes everything, I swear. I'm gonna have you put on hamburgers, biscuits, McMuffins, croissants. It's good. Or hell, just eating cheese by itself. Who else is the person that goes to the refrigerator 3 o'clock in the morning, grab a handful of shredded cheese and just eat it? I know I'm not the only one. I know I'm not. That's the best damn feeling. It's a midnight snack. Get you a handful of shredded cheese. But what have y'all been up to? Yeah, I've just been working. What else? Working. When it's all Twister, I don't know if I've already said that. I might have already said that in a video. So, I bought Twister again because Robert's mama has never watched the new one. So, I was like, you know what? I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it on the Vudu, Fandango, home movie app, whatever it's called. So, I got that. We watched it. And because, you know, she doesn't like scary movies. So, I was like, okay. Me and Robert went and watched it first in the theaters. And we loved it. And I didn't take my eyes off the movie the whole 2 hours. And that's kind of unusual because I normally look at my phone and don't pay attention to the movie. But that movie, I watched it through and through. I freaking love it. If you guys have not watched Twister yet, go to your movie theaters or buy it on Vudu, Fandango. And watch it. I promise you, you guys are going to love it. So we went and watched it. It was fantastic. I just love going to the theaters for the popcorn, the surround sound, and, you know, to watch a good movie. That's basically all the reasons why people go to the movies. But, honeys, that's the reasons. And so we went and watched that. That was really good. God, I forgot what his name was. But damn, he was hot as fuck in that movie. So I was like, well, I'm going to buy it and let Mama watch it and see what she likes. Because I want to see it again. You know, I'm the type of person, I love to go see a movie again and again. Not kind of like how I did with Elvis, watched it 11 times in movie theaters. But, you know, still, I love watching a movie maybe the second or third time. So I just went ahead and got it. And it was so much good. So good. Not so much good. So good. Okay, it was good seeing it again. But yes. Then we got some candy grapes from Sam's Club. That was really good. Now, I swear, candy grapes might be $10 for 3 pounds of them, but shit. Fucking good. Mmm. My egg and cheese. So, if you guys want to see my grocery hauls that I do every week, go to my Patreon. Go follow me. It's free. So, go give me a follow on my Patreon. I'll link it in the description box below. And you guys can watch my Patreon grocery haul videos. There's, like, different tiers. There's a free. Then there's, like, the exclusive videos. I do, like, an extra mukbang, or I'll do some other type of videos on there. And then there's another tier. It's the all-out tiers. That's where I go live. And you join my live and stuff like that. And prizes and all that kind of good stuff. You know, the goods. So, yes, honeys. So, go follow me on my Patreon. I promise you guys won't be disappointed. And if you just want to watch the grocery video that I do every week, it's free. Just go give me a follow on it. Mmm. Okay. Just eating an egg white and sausage by itself, it was kind of gross. Not gross, but it was kind of like, it wasn't moist. Mmm. That's really good. Gotta add that cheese to it. Okay. There was one woman I met at Walmart. Hold on a minute. Okay. There's one woman I met at Walmart. She shook her hand. She put her hand out to me. And I guess she was kind of, you know, nervous about giving me a hug or something. I was like, honey, you can give me a hug. And she was like, oh, I can? I was like, yeah, come here. Don't get nervous, honeys. There's nothing to be nervous about when you come see me. Just hold your arms out and I'll give you a hug. Because I love you guys and I love getting to know you guys. And I just love our fans. But this hat is on fucking point. Yeah. How does people do in the, like, the TikTok videos I be watching, the country guys, they go, something like that. I don't know. Guess it's got Riz to it. But honey, I just love watching good old country guys on TikTok, especially when they're line dancing. There is a one line dancer I watch. Oh my God, he's so amazing. So hot. Drenched my thirst. I wish I was in a collector's meal. And all I can picture me dance to is Hollerback Girl. So, yes, honeys. I hope you guys are having a fabulous day. Keep staying you, stay beautiful, and stay strong. Also, remember, I'm on Cameo. So, if you guys want a personal shout-out, it's great for special occasions. It's great for cheering people up or roasting somebody's ass. So, go ahead and give me, go ahead and book yours now. I'm also going to put the link in the description box below. Love you, honeys. Mwah. Bye.